Hello everyone, question is simplify square root of 4 plus square root of 12. Solution will be square root of 4 can be written as 3 plus 1 plus square root of 12 can be written as square root of 4 times square root of 3 times 1. This equals to square root of, now 3 can be written as square root of 3 whole square plus 1 can be written as 1 square plus square root of 4 is 2 times square root of 3 times 1. Now this is of the form a square plus b square plus 2ab equals to a plus b whole square. So we can write this as square root of square